And they're at the gates, ready for racing. Ready go. Copper Jew, James 40, alert, moving up on the outside. Zerigo, boom, three white Siras. Sweet Sara is running by. Then comes traditional. In between horses, we've got Dancing Polly. Next in line is a Manhattan with 14 and a half on the first quarter as they settle. Copper Jew now comes out with a commanding break of four in the early part. Sweet Sara is right behind in second, moving up on the outside. Siras. In between horses comes Regal Boom, two lengths further back in peep comes Dancing Polly. Manhattan alongside traditional with a blistering pace of 22 on the second quarter. As they wheel down the back, Copper Jew by about 3. Sweet Sara still in second alongside Siras. Then followed over by Regal Boom in port, Dancing Polly, Manhattan. Fierce Fighter in between those two, traditional. La Tiene, Mr. Victor. While Miss Fantastic is running at the tail of the field with 24 and a half on the third quarter. Time is running out as the competition reached the part turn. Copper Jew still a solo flight, leads by about 4 lengths. Sweet Sara trying to get closer in second. Fierce Fighter now in third. And in fourth we have traditional. Then comes Manhattan. Rushing up is La Tiene. Another 24 and a half on the fourth quarter. 3 and 50 to travel. Copper Jew just in front by about 2 lengths. Sweet Sara in second. Traditional is on the outside together with Fierce Spider. But it's still Copper Jew followed by Fierce Spider. Traditional is on the outside. But it's going to be Copper Jew, traditional, Fierce Spider, Sweet Sara, Mr. Victory, La Tiene, Manhattan, Regal Boom, Dancing.